Attorneys for Gabby Petito's family have released a previously unseen photo of blood on her face taken during a Utah domestic violence stop just weeks before her suspected murder at the hands of ex-fiancé Brian Laundrie. The photo was taken by Petito herself shortly before the stop and recovered from her phone, according to the law firm. According to available data, the image was taken at 4:37 p.m. at or before the approximate time of the initial 911 call.